I think Keane and Wrighty are a different type of players. Wrighty was more inside the box finisher, and Keane can finish inside the box, outside of the box. He can create chances. I believe he's this kind of modern number nine, and he can change position. You can compare those two players, I would say, because the quality are completely different. Thierry Henry, I'm sorry, but he's in a different level. I love Keane. I think he's a fantastic player, but Thierry is still Thierry.